Currently, diabetes is usually treated using two approaches. There is the lifestyle intervention strategy and also
similar background.
There are different kinds of drugs for the treatment of type 2 diabetes, but those drugs that are usually used to delay carbohydrate digestion are very important. Now, those drugs are actually called the alpha glucosidase inhibitors.